When we watch a disaster movie, usually the story of the movie is about a certain problem in the world. But this time is different. We are not talking about only one disaster. Because when it comes to climate change, we mean a lot of disasters and catastrophic consequences that will occur soon to the Earth. That's what we call the worst scenario. Let's see how climate change can affect the whole planet in a very drastic way. The temperature of the Earth is rising every single day. And that's because of our activities like burning fuels, cutting down forests, and farming. These activities increase the greenhouse effect, or the trapped gases inside our atmosphere, which will cause global warming. Climate change will raise the temperature of the whole planet, which will lead to catastrophic events. You will be surprised when you know the global mean sea level has risen about 9 inches since 1880. Not only that, but about a third of that rise in the sea level happened only in the last 25 years. This is something that makes us so worried, because the temperature of the Earth is continuously increasing and so is the sea level. This daily rise in the water level is due to the meltwater from glaciers and ice sheets, in addition to the expansion of seawater as it warms. This would sink most of the major cities around the world, reshaping the Earth's continents. Do you think that's all? No. This is only the beginning. The Earth will experience extreme weather conditions to be much more frequent and more intense. And that's because the higher sea levels, the more powerful storms that will destroy everything in their paths. In fact, new studies suggest that climate change will lead to more intense and violent life-threatening tornadoes. As the temperature becomes higher, more water will be evaporated. This will cause the rainfall patterns to be changed and increase drought conditions, which will definitely cause a shortage in food, leading to an increase in the number of people living at or below the poverty level. We will experience more frequent wildfires and stronger than ever. Diseases will spread at a higher rate as climate change will give insects a longer season for breeding across a larger area. Mosquitoes are able of transmitting diseases like malaria and West Nile virus that were not existed before in the US. Everything on our planet is going to change. On the other hand, it is not only the government's responsibility to control carbon pollution and decrease global warming or climate change, but it is also our duty. Every one of us should help to avoid having this terrible scenario. Try to turn off your electronic devices like TV or computer when you are not using them. Walk more or use the bike instead of driving your car every day. Keeping your tires well inflated will improve the car's gas consumption and thus decrease the emitted carbon dioxide. Also, try to use less hot water in the shower or when you wash your clothes, as it consumes a lot of energy to heat water. It is our responsibility to save the Earth from climate change. Simply because until today, Earth is the only place that supports life in the whole universe. Don't forget to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. See you again.